small part in back in the day that Michael Rosenbaum directed. I play Marina McCart's mom. And I'm also in a Stomping Ground, which is a Bigfoot movie. So you want to see that.
Hi, I'm Ellen Sandweiss, a.k.a. Cheryl, in the Limited. And, yeah, that's what I did. That's what I'm doing. And we're here at Montreal Comiccon having a great time.
And I'm Betsy Baker. I just finished a stage reading called The Dreams of Which I'm Dying in Los Angeles. I'm getting ready to shoot a film in Michigan called Lake Erie. And it's great being here at the Montreal Comiccon, and we are colliding
with
Yell.
We thought it was very different than the original. And we weren't in it, so...
No. But you did work on Oz the Great
Comic. Yes, you did.
Is that the first time that everybody's worked together on a film since 81?
No, we've actually worked on a couple of projects. We have a web series called Dangerous Women, which we all worked together, and Ellen was a producer. And we also worked in a movie called Brutal Massacre, a comedy. That was fun.
And is the TV series still going?
Yeah. It's on strike.tv.
The 7.
What suit?
Diamonds. No, wait, hearts.
Oh, my God, 7 of hearts, you're right.
Hey, Ash, I guessed the card right.
Yeah, truly amazing, Linda.
I don't know, but I think it's really some sort of extra sense or something, you know, like ESP.
Okay, try this one.
Okay, it's a 7.
I don't believe it.
Of spades.
Queen of spades. 4 of hearts. 8 of spades. 2 of spades. Jack of diamonds. Jack of clubs.
Why have you disturbed our sleep? Awakened us from our ancient slumber. You will die like the others before you. One by one, we will take you.
I think the answer is no.
I don't think so. I hope
so. I gotta go for